damn it!
Just look at the sun. It's almost gone below the horizon.
Dio will have the advantage in the dark.
Hang on. Come again? Please don't tell me you guys are planning to run away and hide until dawn. Listen to me, Mr. Joestar. I'm finishing this. There's no way I'm packing up and heading for the hills.
You're right. We have to see this through to the end.
I want to get this over with as much as you do. But the tide of battle has turned. While not up close, we faced his stand, the world. But we still have no idea what its powers are. We're fighting blind here. Think of it this way. It's like mountain climbing without knowing the route. If we try to fight Dio right now, we'll all die. That fact is as inevitable as burping after knocking back a couple of colas. Dio would be a fool not to come racing after us. But he only has until sunrise to kill us. In the meantime, we need to learn the extent of his stand's power and find a way to put him down. If we can just hold out until then...
No way! I'm not going back on my word! Avdol and Iggy died because of my weakness! I have to kill Dio. I'll go to hell and back to do it. But what I won't do is run away from my obligation!
No! Come back, Polnareff!
Forget it.
Huh?
He's not gonna listen.
Jotaro, what do you think we should do now?
He went down there to fight Dio. As we retreat, we'll also be fighting him. Which means we'll be attacking from both sides at once.
Hey, buddy. Let us buy this truck off you. What do you say?
The hell is wrong with you? This baby's my bread and butter! No, wait a... It's all yours.
Buckle up, Cockoline.
There you are, Dio. Think I'll just run till dawn? You've crossed the wrong Frenchman. I'll settle this on my own if I have to. So what if I don't know how Dio's stand works? I'll just find another way to defeat him. He's dead!
Hold it, Polnareff. I had them let you go because convincing stubborn guys like you is a pain in the ass. But the old man in Cockyoin insisted I stay close and watch your back. So here I am.
Jotaro!
Oh, good grief.